In this little screencast video, I'd like to show how to accept an invitation to a project on eTwinning. First, we have to go to the eTwinning platform. We put eTwinning in our search engine. eTwinning is spelled eTwinning. Press enter. And this is where we want to go, the eTwinning homepage. We click on the search result. This is the eTwinning platform. On the top right corner, we have a login button, a blue login button. Click on that. Now a login window pops up. We put in our username. Press enter. And if we see our name in the top right corner, or the name we registered on eTwinning with, we successfully logged in. Now we go to eTwinning Live. We see eTwinning Live in the top left corner, and all the sections of the eTwinning platform: portal, my groups, and my twin spaces. But we click on eTwinning Live. And are on our personal page on eTwinning Live, which is a network of schools and teachers from all over Europe. We go to the top right corner and see three icons. The middle icon is a bell informing us about notifications. So if somebody tries to contact us or to get us to accept them as a contact, we would see a message here. Or if somebody invites us to be part of a project on eTwinning. So we click on here. We don't see any notifications, but if somebody invited you to a project, you would see a notification here, and you would have to click on it or accept it in order to have access to that project on eTwinning. Yeah, I hope you are successful with joining a project on eTwinning. Thanks for listening. Goodbye.